Got it? The next one's the last one. Which game level will you play? All right! We'll try it together.
Many years have passed since the epic battle with Cell, and the Z Fighters have enjoyed a time of peace. However, that peace has now been shattered by the arrival of the monster, Majin Buu. A formidable foe before, Buu has since used his powers of absorption to multiply his strength tenfold. Now, in a final bid to save their friends and put an end to Buu's destructive onslaught, two old rivals have joined forces, combining their powers to become the ultimate fusion warrior.
Now. Over here.
Thus, everyone was able to resume their peaceful lives. Gohan turned 16 and began attending high school in Hercule City. And somehow along the way, he'd end up becoming the hero of justice, Great Saiyaman.
Hey Videl, how's your training going?
Wait and see. I'm going to show you at the World Tournament.
This girl is named Videl, the daughter of Hercule. She also fights crime in the city. As fate would have it, she found herself attracted to Gohan, and in time became a new member of Goku's family.
I'm looking forward to it!
You think you can just brush me aside? You wouldn't last 10 seconds against me!
Gohan and Videl trained hard to prepare for the competition. Meanwhile, the other tournament hopefuls were honing their skills as well.
Come on, Goten! Show me what you can do!
Alright! This time I'm gonna beat you!
Ready?
Fight!
If I don't keep at it, these squirts are gonna pass me by.
Come on, let me see what you've learned in training.
I'm all right, Dad!
Ugh, you need to cool down. Ready? What's going on here, for crying out loud?
I warn you now, I'm not holding back, Goten!
Me either!
You cheated! Don't get so upset. Tell you what, I'll let you have three of my toys. The lame ones. Really? You mean it?
If I lose to this little punk, my career's down the tubes.
Okay, got it.
All right now, come and get me.
If you don't mind, I'd like you all to come with me, please.
I'll pay!
Right. You'd better. Otherwise, I'll be very upset.
Right! I got it!
Ready?
Deborah!
Come on, then. Show me what you're made of.
No! No! It's my turn to fight!
Stop playing around! Ready?
Are you running away?
Running away? No, I've found another warrior to pursue.
Is that Majin Buu?
Yes. I could never forget that terrible face.
Boo! Hey, Majin Buu! I'm Barbity, the son of your creator, Bibbity.
He's an idiot. Nothing but a worthless, lumbering blob.
That's right, Majin Buu! Eat him up! Eat that rat Kai!
Maybe Buu should turn you to chocolate or cookie!
Yeah!
allowed Bobbity to awaken the evil in my heart, and it feels pretty good!
Really, Vegeta?
Take care of Majin Buu, and I'll deal with you later. If I'm still alive, that is.
What have you done? I never ordered you to destroy my ship!
This ugly blob is Majin Buu, the one who killed Gohan!
Ugly? What do you mean ugly?
He's saying your face would frighten small children!
You make Buu mad! Buu make you dead!
I'm not going to hell by myself! I'm taking you with me!
Oh!
We only have two left. Too little to bet our hopes on.
That brat called Trunks is in the West City. He lives at the Capsule Corporation. Why don't we pay him a visit? We should hurry.
Or we'll be here soon! Stop this pointless destruction!
If you want us to stop, tell those three to come right now! Otherwise, we'll destroy everyone on Earth!
I see. Then I guess I'll have to try to slow you down a little.
Good! Majin Buu, what are you doing? Go get him!
I'm fine!
What's with you? If you're that strong, why are you taking orders from Bobbity?
Don't talk like that! Do you want me to seal you back up in your bowl?
If Boo sealed up, that man will hurt Bobbity! Boo hate him bad! Boo make him dead!
Yeah!
don't have time to stick around and play. Sorry, but I gotta go.
Hey, he's getting away! Don't just sit there. Go after him, you lazy blob imbecile. Yeah!
You teach me lots of good things. But Boo think it's time for Bobbity to go bye-bye!
Bye-bye!
Ready?
Yeah!
You remember?
That's far enough, Majin Buu! Let's go!
Okay!
Hold on!
What did you do to all the others?
Here.
Now I'm really mad!
Good. I made it.
What do you want? You're going to fight me?
No. I'm going to kill you.
Ready?
Yeah!
won't let you be stronger than me! I won't let you! Remember what Majin Buu said. I'm going to destroy you!
I see. So that's why you did it.
Use this!
Huh? What? Where are you?
Hurry! Fuse with me to defeat Majin Buu!
It won't help you, but why don't I stop you just to be sure?
Over here! Better to be safe than sorry.
No!
This energy... it can't be!
You! We'll become incredibly strong that way!
Forget it! Why would I want to fuse with you? Found you! The fusion of Vegeta and Kakarot. Call me Vegito.
So what about it? Ready? Fire! Here now.
Turn into chocolate!
That's enough, Boo! You'll destroy the whole planet! Vegeta! Over here! We're going to use instant transmission!
Doesn't matter what you try, it's all over now!
Alright, let's give it a shot!
Yeah!
Get ready! It's time to make a spirit bomb!
What? A spirit bomb?
With everything riding on this one chance, the others must somehow buy Goku the time he needs to prepare a spirit bomb.
Yeah!
This has got to be a dream!
Come on, Kakarot, let's get started!
Ah, not bad, Vegeta. I've got to give you more credit.
Darn it!
I've asked the Dragon Balls to restore your energy.
It did! Thanks, Dende!
I'm sorry it has to end this way, Boo. You're the most powerful opponent I've ever faced. I hope you'll come back someday, as someone good. We'll have a little one-on-one. I'll keep training hard, and when the day comes, I'll be waiting.
See you later!
It's over.
You took long enough.
With some assistance from Hercule and Vegeta, Goku was able to gather the energy for a spirit bomb. Powered by the hopes of all the people of Earth, the spirit bomb completely obliterated the evil Majin Buu. In the battle's aftermath, Goku expressed his wish that Buu would be reborn as someone good. Thus concluded the epic struggle against Majin Buu. And the world was peaceful once more.